Glad you are awake.
Reagan.
That is your name. You do not remember your name?
No. I guess not. Can you come out where I can see you? Why are you using the intercom?
That is the only way I can communicate.
Why?
You do not remember me either?
No. I don't remember anything. How long was I asleep?
Almost a year. You were only supposed to sleep 6 months. The system malfunctioned.
How do you know all this? You're just a child. Why didn't you or your parents come wake me up?
Too dangerous. And I am not a child.
I don't understand. Why would it be dangerous? Where am I? Who's in charge here?
You are.
What?
I am the onboard computer built into the ship. I am here to assist you on this mission.
You're a computer.
That is correct.
And I'm here on a mission.
Yes. It sounds like you do not remember what that is either.
No. So, computer, do you have a name?
A name?
Yeah, what do people call you?
They call me Computer. But a name would be good. Would you like to name me?
Okay, sure. Let me think on it. It's just that kid's voice you got going on really bothers me.
I can change my voice.
Yes, please do.
How's this? Or this?
Maybe this.
Yes. Yes, that one.
I'm at your assistance.
Okay, then. I have another question for you.
Yes?
Are there any other people? You know, real, live, flesh and blood people on this ship?
Besides you? No.
Oh, that is great news.
How is that great?
Sarcasm must not be a part of your program, huh?
No, it is not.
Where are we headed?
Unfortunately, our flight plan is not accessible.
What does that mean, not accessible?
Are you being sarcastic now?
No.
It means the ship is lost.